We're just going to do a short breathing exercise to bring you some peace and relaxation, get you attuned with your breath and your body, and see where maybe you're holding some stress in your body. So find a comfortable position, seated, laying down, reclining in a chair, on the floor. And just take a breath. If you can, breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. Just feel your lungs fill and your belly fill and release fully. Take another deep breath in and release. You can keep your eyes open or closed. If your eyes are open, fix your gaze upon an object, gently looking down the tip of your nose. Bring your awareness into your body, wherever it's touching the chair or the floor. Breathe in fully as you can. Release and feel the swell of your chest, the stretch of your muscles, taking that deep, relaxing breath. Again, breathing and just being mindful of the breath, acknowledging any sounds or thoughts that come. Just pop them with a bubble and come back to the breath with compassion and non-judgment. Just feel the breath entering your body, offering you pure oxygen and vitality. I would like you to take notice of your body. We're going to breathe into our head. Imagine your breath swirling around your head. And just notice without judgment if you have any fullness or pressure, pain. Just acknowledge what you're feeling. Perhaps you feel light and airy because of the breathing. Just simply notice and then exhale through the mouth, feeling your breath fully exhale. Breathe in again, feeling the breath going down the back of your throat, bringing your awareness and your attention to your throat area. And your shoulders. Perhaps you adjust your position in the chair or wherever you are. Even lying down, notice if your shoulders are hunched up. Just gently observe them and mindfully move them into a more relaxed position, releasing the muscles, offering the oxygen an opportunity to enter the muscle tissue, releasing. We bring our awareness and our breath into our heart. Try smiling a little and releasing any tension in your face, allowing you to breathe with a little bit more ease, a little bit more deeply. Notice if your rib cage feels constricted or if your breath feels shallow. And just with loving tenderness, acknowledge wherever the state of your body is right now. On the exhale, imagine just releasing. When you inhale, see if you can't inhale a little bit more deeply. Bringing your awareness and your breath now, releasing the heart and coming into your belly and abdomen, your solar plexus chakra, and your sacral chakra. Allow your breath to fill your belly and swell on the inhale, and then on the exhale, feel your belly relax. And just be aware if you feel any discomfort or fullness in this part of your body, also in the back, in the lower back. And just acknowledge without judgment if any thoughts come in invading this breathing time. Just simply observe it and pop it with a bubble and come back to the breath and back to the area of study. With loving kindness, just breathe into your belly area, your lower back. And on exhale, release. See if you can't breathe with a gentle smile on your face, offering you a deeper relaxation. We release the abdomen and we go further into our bodies, down to our hips and our thighs, to our base chakra. And we breathe into this area and we notice if we have any tightness in our hips or our muscles. If we're straining to keep ourselves in position, and just breathe in. And imagine relaxing these muscles, releasing them. Notice if releasing these muscles helps you release the muscles in your abdomen, all the way up into your shoulders. Notice that all of your body parts are connected and impact each other. Just breathe deeply here into your hip sockets, and to your tailbone and your lower back, and feel yourself touching floor, the chair, feel the weight of your body supported. And on the next breath, also just relax a little bit more deeply in, noticing your muscles, observing without judgment Just observing with loving concern and care. On this next breath, we breathe in and we connect the energies and the sensations of our whole body, from our feet to the tops of our heads, down to our fingertips and our toes, and we feel the breath reaching every part of our body, relaxing our arms, our hands, our fingers, our ankles. Stay here for a few breaths and offer attention to any part of your body that still needs a little attention and love. And as a last gesture, take your arms and cross them over your chest, over your heart, with your fingertips near your shoulders, and smile gently and offer yourself a connection with your whole body. Feeling the energy flowing through your body, the oxygen freeing up your cells, moving freely with oxygen and vitality and resilience. Feeling the warm embrace and self-love. And when you're ready, wiggle your toes and bring your hands in a prayer position in front of your hearts and open your eyes. Just come back gently into the room, into your body, feeling the sounds and light enlivening your senses again. Staying with the breath gently, feeling relaxed but vital and strong and resilient. Fully coming back into the room and placing your hands in your lap, perhaps rolling your wrists and stretching your arms a little bit, and your shoulders rolling back. So that was almost 15 minutes of mindful breathing meditation. I hope you will follow this and you can use it as many times as you want. Take a pause in your day, take time for yourself to remind yourself what it is to be in that calm center, that mindful place where you're fully present in the moment and releasing any worry for the future, or any worry or sadness for the past, and just being fully present. Thank you very much for joining me, and I'll see you next time.